seconds. He's heading right for my windshield. The traffic is approaching head on. Alter right and really moving. And right by us right now. That was really close.
31, do you wish to file a report of any kind of him?
I wouldn't know what kind of report to file, sir.
This is nuts.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap. So, I guess you want to do it again.
Y en el momento en que yo estaba picando, así estaba picando la toronja para coger para hacer mi refresco, es cuando siento así las hojas secas que vuelan así de mi lado. Y entonces yo me agacho así, agarro la toronja y me levanto así, me doy la vuelta atrás y veo un hombre así, bien alto, parado atrás. Y yo me volteo, le miro esta parte de acá. Y me levanto así, le veo un gringo, era bien alto. Y cuando yo quiero correr, me agarra de acá de atrás y me voltea y me tapa mi boca. Y cuando me tapa mi boca, ya veo que bien, se levanta una luz así de atrás mío, su galpón de mi mamá, se levanta una luz así. Y veo que viene hacia mi parte y viene de frente a caer así. Y agarramos dos lados mis pies y me estaban llevando así al momento que me estaban llevando.
It all comes as residents of a Peruvian village known as the Jaquito have reported a series of chilling incidents committed by a mob of 7-foot aliens has left the tribe in a state of terror. Local residents describe them as floating creatures that can't be harmed by bullets. The leader, Jairo Avila, said, "These are aliens."
Thank you. I am looking forward to an orderly election tomorrow, which will eliminate the need for a violent bloodbath. America, take a good look at your beloved candidates. They're nothing but hideous space reptiles. It's true. We are aliens. But what are you going to do about it?
Closer to the heart.